Delver! Priority Interrupt Games presents Delver! Let's continue playing Delver! Hello everyone! Once again, I'm Tiegon Barry, and let's see what happens to me in Delver. We were in Dungeon Floor 2, and I was a sword man, if I recall correctly. Is that bowl? That bread? Okay, bread has spots. Okay, I was like, has my bread gone moldy? Ouch! Hey! Don't bite me while I'm contemplating moldy bread, the moldiness of bread, and whether or not it has moldered or scullied. Wait, what? Okay, so green, I remember green was iron skin. I remember from one day ago. I remember. I'm playing the next day. I waited one day before I continued playing Delver. But I couldn't wait to play this game again. This game is awesome. This game is great. It's just something about it. The whole randomly generated fun feature about the game. Funness. Randomly generated fun, that's what I call this game. Yeesh. Fire wand, 4 to 24. That could murder me. We remember what happened last time. Now, I don't think storm wands are as dangerous to play with. Scroll of haste, yes. Edible ale. Let's put an edible apple as our emergency food. Although haste is a nice emergency thing to have. We have our emergency teleport. And then several emergency heals. A sword, an emergency range attack. So I think I'm pretty well set up for emergency situations. Emergency! Now I should be watching out for... Hello, teleport pad. Well, I'm just gonna get teleported somewhere. What the? Did I just get teleported to a secret area? Well... I think, or it was just an area I didn't explore, apparently. Well, I got sloppy with my exploration. In any case, sure. Hey, yourself. I just poked an ice wand at you. What do you think about that, huh? I'm gonna eat this apple early. And then I'm gonna poke you. Then I'm gonna get this ice wand, and I'm gonna use it. Wait, how powerful is this ice wand? Yeah, it's not so powerful. Ice wands are pretty basic stuff. These are just basic short bows. I'm guessing agility helps your ranged damage. Is that what I've been doing when I put agility into points into agility? I thought it was like accuracy. Hopefully it's accuracy as well. So, we got a lot of scrolls. I'm worried that a scroll of flame will actually hurt me, like fire off a fire shot. I'm gonna set down the scroll of flame because it's dangerous. And that's dangerous too. I shouldn't be messing with dangerous things. They can get me killed. So... Is that what I'm leaving behind? Is that what I'm doing? I guess so. Scrolls of haste seem good. Resist magic seems nice. Greater health seems better than normal health, so... Yeah, I like healing items. I like to stock up on lots of healing items, so... Guess I'll leave those wands behind. Although it seems kind of silly to take a lesser wand over a greater wand. This lesser wand won't kill me if I screw up. I've killed myself with a wand before. That was in a previous episode where I killed myself with a wand. A wand? A wand. I just wanted to say it differently. I killed myself with a wand. W-A-N-D. Wah! Because that's the noise I made. Wah! After I died. It was like, wah! Wah! I died! That's the book. I heard teleportations of individuals. Individuals or items have been teleported. Objects, yes, also may be teleported. Something was being teleported. So that's the exit up there. Let's go to the exit, towards the exit, because the more we dilly and dally, the more monsters will show up to fight. Like him. I don't remember him. Ow. You managed to poke me. Good for you. Now you're dead. Not so good for you. In fact, very bad for you. That's fine, it's good for me, and that's all we care about in this game. Now, sticking around on an earlier floor and fighting lots of monsters that appear does have its benefits. For example, you'll level up, and maybe that could help you survive things to come. But who knows what could spawn? They could spawn a really beastly opponent. They could spawn an out-of-depth opponent that could kill you. Who knows? Who knows what they do if you stick around on a floor long enough? It might be a fun experiment to just sit around on a floor for an extended period of time, but also it takes too long. I want to make this video fast. Fast, fast, fast. Move. Go, go. Keep moving. Move along. Keep moving. Stop. Don't stop. Nothing to see. That's the other thing I was thinking of. Nothing to see here. Move along. Whoa! Something to see there! Move along. Something to see there, but it's scary. Okay, I'm getting my wand. Hey, Mr. Eyeballer. I saw you. I whacked you. Whacked you in your giant ball. Oh, it's like a flying Metroid squid, dude. Gotcha, Metroid squid thing. Whatever you are, Metroid squid. It was like a floaty eyeball squid that fired at me, wasn't it? I think that's what I saw. It could have been something completely different. We'll find out. So, do I want agility, attack, or speed? Speed could keep you alive because you can run away. Agility might be more accurate, or maybe that's the bow damage. You think attack is damage, but attack maybe just might be melee damage. I'm gonna go with speed, because speed... Did I hurt myself? I think I might have hurt myself. Yeah, I did. Because I think you get fully healed from the... Oh, I hurt myself by two. Well, geez. If I had a powerful wand, I could have just murdered myself. Wands are dangerous, guys! How do you manage being a wizard without killing yourself? That's what I want to know. I will fire my wand off at whatever I can shoot it at. Oh, geez, you are a very aggressive bat. Take this, bat! Okay, you did not take it. Take it! That was a fly-by biting! Fly-by. Fly-bite. I will just swing my sword rapidly. Ouch. This is not working out. My bat fighting 101 is not very good. Okay, so it looks like there are gorges of eternal peril down there. I do not want to fall down there. I think. I mean, if you fall into that stuff, do you die? I think if you fall into this stuff, you die, is what it's telling me. I do not like the... Hey there, Mr. Worm. Yeah, you can't reach me, but I can reach you. Okay. That's worn. Somebody's worn this steel mail, but it's steel mail. That is a significant amount better than my leather, but it makes you slow. Tempting. Tempting, but I think I'll take a better quality level of steel mail when it shows up. If it shows up. When it shows up. Come back here. Combat here. Combat me. Combat? Anyways. Battle me. Bat. I'll keep using bat puns until you fight me. Was ist das? Hagen das? Ouch. Okay, well. Fine steel hammer. My fine steel sword is just about as good. I hear somebody is scuttling. Aha. Uh-huh. So are you worms, like, poisonous or something? I don't want to find out. You know? Don't want to find out. Yeah, you run away. Whoa! I thought you were running away. I think he was, but he stopped. And that's a spider. It's dangerous. Oh, shoot. I got bit in the butt. Get away from me, spider. Stab you in the face. That's what I'll do. Crikey. Crikey. Vicious little bastard, ain't ya? Worn plate mail greaves. Somebody's worn these before. I'm not gonna wear something that somebody else has worn. Well, actually, did they have a speed minus? Yeah, 4 for 2. 4 for -2. The other one, it's 6 for -2. So it's a 2-point improvement for a 2-point speed loss. Why don't we try it out and see how it feels? Why don't you try it and see how it feels, right? No room, I just pulled my pants off. What do you mean, no room? Oh, just the way that sounds. Out of context, that would be just wonderful. Okay, so... I'm gonna set down this scroll of teleports and pick up these plate mail greaves and put them on. Now let's see how much slower I am. It's not so bad, really. I mean, and I'm not going to die as fast. Yeah, I think I will be a tank. I will armor myself up, because I don't want to die! I don't want to die! I'm going to... Should I heal yet? I feel like I should almost heal yet. I'm going to put the cheese here. I'm going to get the cheese. Should I go back for that armor? Shouldn't be sitting here so long. Some crazy stuff's going to happen if I sit around in a dungeon floor too long. Crazy stuff. Who knows? Who knows? Well, there's a little area up there I did not explore. I want to explore this niche before I continue. Ooh, hello. Niche. Storage. Hello, broken fire wand. This is broken. It could hurt me. Edible ale. I like how it says that, even though, obviously, it means that it's something you can drink. So I lose 2 speed if I put on this steel helmet, and I only get 1 AC. Well, if I was going to do that, I should have worn the steel plate mail I got earlier, really. I'm going to say no this time. Because it's like, it's not as good of a ratio. This is a bad ratio. It's a bad ratio. I will not take the ratio. My friend, he got a better ratio. Okay, this is freaky. This is just freaky. I'm freaked out because somebody might knock me off this. You know, I'm waiting for a pusher. Don't you push! I'm gonna swing my sword at you. I'm freaked out. I'm freaked out about falling. I'm really freaked out about falling. It's like, it makes the game tense. It really does, to have cliffs. It's a nice effect, but in a permadeath game, it's kind of a jerk move, too. But it does certainly does make you think about death and the imminence and potential. It's like, what if you lagged or something? What if you pressed the wrong button? You'd feel pretty bad and you might get kind of angry. Okay, so I did miss some things, but I'd have to go across a lot of gaps. I missed that niche and that noosh. Oh well, niche is missed. Big deal, let's keep going. I don't want to have to go across chasms of doom. No thank you, I say to chasms of doom. Someone says, I would like you to enjoy Chasms of Doom. I would say, no thanks. Thanks, but no thanks, sir. Your offer of Chasms of Doom were quite enthralling, but I will have to pass. Maybe next time. I will take you up on your offer of Chasms of Doom. Chasms of Doom! I'm going to eat the cheese. Tiegon Berry ate the cheese. To take a wand that might kill him. How much damage does this do? Yeah, it could kill me. I probably don't want to have that in a slot that I could accidentally switch to. I'll hold it, but I'm not going to have it in an active slot. That's dumb. Even if I'm regenerating and I'm wasting my regeneration. Okay, so... We got another storage niche. Storage niche! Just a steel plate mail! That's all. I'll take that. It's not even worn or anything. Lovely! Look at me. I've got the armor of a dwarf. Tank. Healing potion. Lovely. I did not whack it. I almost whacked it, but I didn't. Because I am learning, I would like to think. I'm going to drop another fire wand. Wait, because there's another fire wand on the ground that I want to pick up? Oh well. I'm scared of wands, okay? I'm scared. Kill yourself with wands. Who wants to kill themselves? No one. Stop it. Put that down. Who here wants to... Hello, eyeball of jerkiness. I've got an electrical wand that I don't think I can kill myself with. Aha! Zip-zap! Zap! Zuba! Are you getting hurt by this? I would like to think that you are not immune to electricity. I would like to think that you're immune to electricity, or I suck. Oh, he got shot in the back and bit in the front and shot in the back and bit in the front. This is a tough bat. I batted that bat so much.
I do not like this. No, sir.
Okay, so how much does bread give? Bread gives 18. It's not incredible. Edible bread. I have eaten bread. I have starch power. You cannot stop my starchiness. Your starch defeat. You are my starch nemesis. Excellent engraved. This thing's engraved. 9 to 14 damaged. Okay, well, I mean, when you took time to write on it, that's when you know you've got a quality blade. somebody takes the time to write upon. This is a good Oh, you stopped me on a spike trap! What a jerk! Yeesh! I'm glad I got the fast short sword. But still, that was brutal. This game is getting a bit brutal. Health! I like health. A heater shield keeps you warm at night. That's nothing to do with why it's called a heater shield. It does make me a lot slower, but you know what? I'm gonna take every point of defense I can get from now on. Maybe I should have taken the extra slow helmets back there. Whatever. I'm a tank! Look at me! Boom. It's like a tank cannon. Okay, so the sword isn't quite, but still. Wow. Worn plate mail. Well, wait. Plate mail, steel mail, because it's worn. This is just better. What can I say? It's made out of better materials. And it's not worn. I see ya, Mr. Spider. Oh, crikey! He bit me. Good thing he's not poisonous. If he is poisonous, I'd be dead within the hour. Be spitting up blood. Spitting up blood, that's not quite... That last bit didn't sound quite like the Crocodile Hunter. Oh well. I hear more monsters. Would you like me to poke you? I engraved this sword just for you. Aha! You have shot the wall, and now I will poke you to... You can melee? Who told you to melee? That's mean that you can melee and shoot. I mean, what am I supposed to do? A tankard. That's great. This is great. Give me a tankard. I was far too aggressive with that opponent, but he's a ranged jerk, so... I was in trouble deciding what to do. So, Ring of Excellent Health. AC 2. Speed 2. Health 2. Speed 2. Health 2. Health 2. Health 2. Yes. I'll hold on to the ring, because it's my precious. But I still haven't ran into a shop. I mean, really, I got lots of money, but no shop. Is this money something that carries over to next time? Because I didn't feel like I had a lot of money last time I started the game. Ooh. Potion of healing.
No room. Get a room, you jerk.
All right. Well, Jesus, relax.
No, you relax.
All right. All right. Let's get rid of that fire wand that could still potentially kill me. I've invested a lot into health, and that could potentially kill me in one go. I mean, I'm afraid of wands. I'm afraid of magic. I'm afraid of what I can do to myself. Hello, Mr. Spider. Please don't... Ah, you're biting me. He's biting me successfully. Oh, I don't like being bitten successfully. Where'd you go, buddy? Well, now that I've hurt you some, I'm not going to let you go, am I? Well, you're down there. Maybe I will let him go, considering there's two monsters down there. Oh, but I want the experience. The experience of killing a monster. Plus, is there any items down there? Chink. I'm just scared of being impaled upon spikiness. And I also wonder, is there, like, falling damage? Because I don't want to fall large distances. That's also very scary. Am I really going back all this way just so I can fight some sort of spider? I'm not even sure if that's a good idea. I'm not even sure I can get back up from there. Alright, well, I was tempted to go fight spiders, but I'm not gonna do it. I am smart. Well, I'm smart enough not to kill spiders, but just for experience, when it probably will hurt me and make me fall down and potentially kill me. No thank you. Oh yeah, my tankard's like my biggest healing item. Bread isn't a huge healing item, so I'm gonna use my bread as my next healing item. Okay. Bread. This is an interesting location. The sewers. Oh, that's a purple bat. That's better than your usual bat. Criminy, get away from me! Don't continue biting. You are a jerk. I'm having trouble with bats. Teganberry is up to bat. And the bat is up to Tiegon. Yeah, I got you that time. Okay, we kind of tied that time. Dark Potion of Restoration. Now, Restoration does completely heal your health. Lovely. Okay, I just want to test that. It's not just status restoration. Ow. Okay, Mr. Big Club Man. You think you're so special? Oh, you made me fall in the sewer. Okay. I smell like poo. I've got poo all over me. That's disgusting. Oh, God. So since restoration's so awesome, I'm going to make that my slot 5 item. Right up there with teleports. So it's like full heal teleport when I start mashing 5 and 6. Okay. So an enemy I haven't seen before, and an enemy I have seen before. And Mr. Big Clubman. What's this? Plate mail greaves? What were my greaves? My greaves are like worn plate mail, so actually that's better. Okay. I'm just gonna set this down. Make my equipment. I'm just gonna change equipment mid-combat. This is always a suggested maneuver. What's this? Oh, that's a bullet mark. Whoa, hey there, Blinky. Octo Blinky. Dodge! Strike! Strike! Gotcha! Aha, I felt pretty good about how I handled that. Getting good at the evasion, at least now. Whack! Smack! I said smack! You don't back away. That is not a secret. Come back here, you! Wait, did somebody else whack at me? Oh, it's you. Okay. Edible cheese! No room for cheese! There's no room for cheese! You've got a sword, but you use it like backhand style. You use yours. Fine, go back. Go down there. Whatever, I don't care. I'm gonna get your cheese! I'm getting the cheese. I'm gonna drop a 1 for cheese. I'd drop a 1 for cheese! What would you do for cheese? I'd drop a 1. That's what I'd do. Although they do make many cheese substitutes that are quite delicious as well. It's quite amazing what they can do with various soy-based products these days. Tastes like real cheese, really. I mean, as far as I can tell. Anywho. So this is an amulet of greater protection. I'm currently wearing an excellent amulet of protection. So you do not try to sneak up on... Actually, he was trying to run away. Well, you were kind of sneaking up on me while I was doing inventory stuff. So I got a better amulet of protection way earlier. Even though this calls itself greater, it's worn greater, where this is excellent normal. An excellent normal is better than a worn greater. Yeah, this makes sense. Okay, well, what should I get rid of? What should I get rid of? What does a blue potion do? It restores health. It's delicious. It's just like food. Okay. The jeweled dagger of biting. What do you mean of biting? 7 to 12 versus 9 to 14. It's not as good. But what does the biting mean? I want to kind of see the biting. I'm curious about the biting. So I'll put down this, pick up that, put it on. Not really seeing any biting. I just don't have the room to be playing with this kind of stuff. Sorry, if it had like an awesome effect when it stabbed people, I just won't know because I'm just not ready to test that sort of thing. Yeah, biting. I think it just meant it was doing extra damage probably. I would imagine that was part of the calculation. I'm coming to get you. You haven't got defense. Money. A scroll of resist magic. I always wondered, how long does a scroll of resist magic resist for? It does it for 15 seconds. Not particularly long. I should hope the effect is pretty strong, because otherwise it's kind of difficult to use. I don't think I'm going to be valuing those scrolls of resist magic too highly, because I find it difficult to have that stuff ready at the right time. And then, it's like, for the next 15 seconds, you're almost encouraged to take hits from spells. Which I'm always trying to avoid them. So if you're good at evasion, then it doesn't really matter that much. I mean, if you're surrounded by wizards, obviously it's a great thing to use. So, I mean, if you're smart about it, that's obviously very good. I'm just not smart enough to use that stuff correctly. Is that what I'm saying? Well, kind of. not good enough with the reactions. I prefer to have a healing potion or something available. So that's where I came from. So this might be leading to the next floor, but if it does, I can just go back and check the other areas of the floor. I'm not gonna step on that. They make the traps pretty obvious in this game. Unlike certain other roguelike RPGs I was playing recently. Like a wizard's lizard. I mean, a lizard's wizard. No, I said it right the first time, and then I did it backwards. Oh well, it's funnier either way. Arrow! So is this like one of those waterfalls you can... No, it's not one of those waterfalls you can go through. It's one of those waterfalls you can get yourself wet in. Yes. Yes, Tiegon. If I jump in this waterfall and check the backside, will you get wet? Yes. Yes, you will. Oh, good. And it's a sewer, so it's a crap fall. Great. Oh, boy. Oh, and he did poison me. They are poisoners. You are a jerk. Okay, I'm poisoned. Should I use a restoration or just a bread? I guess I'll restore later. I don't really have an antidote. Ouch. Ouch. Luckily, I'm quite tough, so I don't need to heal too early. But I don't want to heal when I'm critical either, because I could get killed in one shot. I'll wait till I get down to around 7 health. Ow. Oh wait, my armor blocked that entirely. You're too weak to break my defenses, you fool. There's nothing you can do. Yes, cower in fear, my friend. Restoration potion. Lovely, I am just stocked to the gills with potions. Well, I'm gonna waste this. Actually, I should have used a healing item, because really, I'm almost full up. Okay, hey there, buddy. You get back down to earth. Yeah, you're not gonna shoot me. I'm not gonna let you shoot me. You come down. You come down here this instant. What happened? Did you kill yourself? I don't know what happened to him. Was it my resist magic? Oh no, he's still alive back there, isn't he? Hello? Something happened. Anyways, so that's random generation of monsters for you. Which I think is pretty damn cool. I think this game is pretty damn awesome. Quite frankly, I am enamored with this game. I consider myself enamored. Whatever that means. Kind of sounds like enameled. I consider myself lacquered with this game. Something like that, I don't know. It sounds like a process through which arts and crafts are manufactured. Bat, can you even hurt me, Bat? I don't really want to find out, but I might expect that you can't. Is anything down there in the water? Yeah, I think there's a monster down there in the water. I want to go down there and meet it. Well, unless there's a potion. Did I set off the potion? Well, there's a potion down there. And it was a healing potion. I know it's a healing potion, too. Alright, you eat your bread and get down there. I ate bread before I got down here. Oh, it's just you. I thought it was someone... Wow, you really made me fly. Okay, where's that potion? Squidgy, squidge. Ooh, blue potion of question mark. It healed me last time, you dingle, you dingus. It healed me, you dingus. Why can't you? You can figure out the gold potion, but you can't figure out that potion. I don't understand the potion identifying thing. Like in other roguelike games, like in Falcon's Eye, they would give you a prompt and ask you to describe what you think that potion did. Like name that potion, and then it'd be kind of annoying because sometimes you'd get a prompt and you have no idea what it just like the wand seems to have no effect. Name that wand. So you'd name it no effect. And then you'd have to rename it later because Because usually, like, set off a wand that was like, wand of detect traps. But there's no traps to detect, so it's like, nothing happens. So you could say wand of detect question mark, and that would be a decent guess. But there's a lot of other things it could be, too, so it's like, I don't know. Yeah, I can tell you what it wasn't. Is that useful? Kinda. Okay. I'm gonna use haste early. Haste! Haste, haste, haste! Oh, it's just running. Okay, that's enough. I am running fast. Sonic the Manhog. The Manhog. I don't know.
Wow! Alrighty! Alrighty! We are flying!
So, where was the exit up here? I searched the whole map and then came back for that little nub. It was just a little nub that I had to search, but it could have been the nub of an entire new facility. It could have been the nub of an adventure. Not just the nub of an area. Hello there, a spawning dude! I'm gonna deal with more attack. Greater protection. So I can have 3 AC or 2 AC and 2 health. I'm gonna keep my health. Despite the fact that one more AC, it's just one more AC. That's not really good enough, if you ask me. Did I hear a flappy bird? No. But I did hear some sort of monster. No, I did hear a flappy bat. Flappy bat. Because there's no birds in dungeons. There's bats, though. Because only a bat would be silly enough to start flying around in a dungeon. 5 AC versus 4 health. That's a very similar exchange than... Or no, it isn't. It's actually a bit worse. Yeah, so I'm going to keep my AC over my health. Hello. Oh, you're hiding in the little aqueduct there. Interesting choice. Come on down here, you. Come on. I have further reached the view. Aha. Ho ho. Take that. I have taught him a lesson that he won't forget anytime soon. Well, except for that he will, because he's dead. He won't be remembering anything. But if he does remember anything, he would be sure to remember that in particular. Oh, hello! I was like, where'd that come from? It was behind me. I'll just stab you like crazy. That's a general tactic with you guys, is just start flailing. I eat apples and pick up more apples, because that's what I do. I am the Apple Man. He is the Apple Man, the most feared creature, the most feared adventurer in dungeon adventuring history. A jeweled helmet. That is lovely. I am gonna wear that to the prom. Okay. Wow, it looks like a knight's helmet. I've got 30 AC.
I am a knight of the round table. You will feel my power.
Shouldn't be playing around. Do not take your hand off the mouse. I'm just feeling so tough now. I'm just like ultra tank now. I have chosen the path of the tank. I am all tanked up. Yeah, you're not gonna poison me today. You poisoned me today. You're not gonna do that a second time. Okay. He got out of my stun and then just went for the throat. That's fine. I don't have any antidotes, so I'll just deal with it. Ouchie. Ouchie. Alright, fine. Jeweled Greaves! Wow. How much does a healing potion heal? Not as much as you would think. Not as much as other stuff. Healing potions are actually a bit light on the healing. So we got 6 for 3 or 5 for 2. I'm going to take the 6 for 3 because I am just getting fully tanked up now. I forget speed. Who needs speed? Not me. I do not have the need for speed. No, sir. I have the need to stay alive. Very much. resist magic. Well, we'll take it for now. I'm up to bat. Don't know what you just did to your way. Hello there, jewel plate mail. And I seem to forget that dropping what I'm wearing doesn't seem to help my storage situation in the immediate sense. Well, call me the jeweled man, even though that... I am the jeweled man. I've got jeweled greaves, jeweled plate mail, and jeweled helmet. This stuff has been worn before, and it feels kind of sticky. But sticky in a good way. Like, you're gonna live sticky. You're gonna live sticky, that kind of... Whatever. Anyways. Teleports. That's good. Alright. Hello there, sir. Would you like to get your head hacked off? I am here to provide you with head hacking services. And please do not hit me first. That is very rude that you hit me first. Hello, clubman. Bread. Edible bread. I'm gonna drink the potion and take the bread. Alright. God, I'm so heavy. Rawr, clunk, 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 clunk. Clink, clunk, clunk, clank. Clink, clank. Clock. Clork. Clowk. Click. This has also been worn. Who has been wearing these? Besides me. Have you just been dipping it in the poo water? The poo water is no good for you. It doesn't look like poo water, but trust me, it's poo water. I smell it. May not be brown, but it's been around town, let me tell you. Ouchiness. I guess the AC doesn't really protect you from... Those are fine. These are worn. Loveliness. So my AC is up to 36 now. 36 AC. It doesn't seem like damage goes under 1 damage. Although, I thought I took less than 1 damage earlier. But in any case, he was still dealing 1 damage, but I thought a similar type of enemy didn't deal a damage. Oh well. I'm not sure if you can dealt less than... Ouchiness! You're gonna regret that. I'm not sure if you can dealt less than 1 damage, but ouchiness. Certainly I agree of ouchiness. That's all I'm gonna say. I'm not sure what agility does here, people. Does it help me hit things? I'm gonna go with attack. Although I'm tempted to also go with speed. Just gonna offset my insane tankiness. Because speed helps you stay alive by virtue of dodging. So certainly it's defensive in a way. Alright, full health. So, falling damage? No falling damage in water. That's a purple potion. And I am a purple potion drinker. Magic shield. That must be resist magic. Your bite must be magical, because I resisted it. No, I guess it's just the armor. I almost hurt that golden potion of deliciousness. And that would have been bad. Edible apple. We've got so much defense, and so much armor, and so much health, healing. I kind of saying defense and armor is redundant, but we've got a lot of stuff. We got a lot of health, and a lot of armor, and a lot of healing. That makes me feel really good. And this guy is annoying me. You get down here, you floaty eyeball monster. Did somebody else just shoot me? Hello there. Oh, and that bat's being destroyed by spikes. Alright, I poke you, then I slash you. I get 5 gold. Then I come back for this guy. Well, you know what? Fine. If you're not going to come down, I will just ignore you. That's what I'm going to do. No reason to bother with annoying people. Whack. Ouch. Don't bite me, you jerk. Broken amulet of greater health. This amulet of greater health is broken. It may be greater than other things, but it's not so great in my opinion. I like that noise. It's kind of like a 2-bit. Ow. You're a jerk. Ouch. I'm not doing so good fighting this guy.
His backhanded style is deceiving me. Either that or I'm just not slashing at the right time. It's my timing, obviously. Oh, you make my favorite noise, so I'll forgive you. That is a fine Ring of the Wolf. Dang, that's fine. Times would be 4 speed. 1 AC. But I don't really value speed. If I valued speed, I would value that ring. But I do not value speed, so I will not value that ring.
Speed, you have to understand that I do not value you. I value health and toughness.
But I am Speed Racer. The fastest racer in the land.
Well, that is okay, Speed, but I do not wish to deal with your problems or to deal with your brattiness right now, so go away.
Oh.
Don't you sigh at me.
Oh.
That's right.
What? Did you just get poisoned? But you poison people. Don't you jump over that. Don't you jump at me. You jumped at me and I saw it coming. What's with the rings on the wolf? You think everyone thinks I like wolf rings.
Ooh. Oh.
No. No, Aou. Hello, are you I thought you were a different color, but that's just the lighting. That's a tower shield! That's like a fortification. It's the name of a fortification and a shield. Tower shield. Sure, it gets in my view a bit more, but still, tower shield. That's as good as they get, generally speaking, in a lot of games. And wait, what kind? Just your average tower shield. And it makes me a lot slower. Oh, I'm carrying a tower with me. Don't mind me, I'm just a knight with a tower. 39 defense. 39 AC. 39 armor class. That is some classy armor. I've got the highest class armor you can imagine. Scroll of teleports. I'm tempted to drop that just now and just teleport to search the level, but I know what I'm going to do. Hastes! I'm almost as... I'm slightly faster than an average person because I'm wearing such heavy armor. Look at me, I'm slightly fast. Whee! I am slightly faster than normal. Wow. Wah! Whee! Wahoo! That's all I imagine is just Mario and his... Mario is good at having a good time. He knows how to enjoy himself.
I am very good at having a good time. I make a...
What do you mean? What do you mean, Mario? What, you're good at enjoying yourself? Yes, when I go out, I make a noise. It's like, wahoo, and a wee. Whoa, hey, that's some... Dang it, you poisoned me, you jerk. I'm gonna have to eat health to compensate. Okay, I'm gonna kill you. Or I'm gonna let you fling me across the arena. Yeah, you get over here. Was ist das? Das ist the healing potion. I will drink the healing potion and make myself better. In fact, that was a bit overkill, actually. Oh well. I'm allowed a bit of overkill. I almost walked into the spikes. I'm not allowed just a little bit overkill. And it wasn't actually that much. There was like 1 point of healing overkill. Just the idea of almost walking into spikes, even if they're not fatal. It's like they could have been. If this was a different game, those easily could have been fatal spikes. It's just, I don't know. I was that close to walking into spikes. And edible ale! More edible ale! I am just stocked to the gills in potions and armor and healing. If I die, it'll be because I got killed too quickly, not because I didn't react fast enough. Or I got killed in one shot. Not because I lost just because of just slow. I'm not going to solely get killed to one damage to death, probably. Yeesh, that's a skull that wants to bite me. That's another skull that bit me. You bit me, you skull. Yes, skully, sculler. Enough of your skullduggery. So, resist magic. Get the potion. That's poison. I just drank poison. Can we resist the magic of poison? Actually, we can resist the magic of poison. That's pretty cool. I wouldn't call magic. Magic's kind of like more of an internal. I mean, poison scorp's kind of an internal magic, if you ask me. It's not really magically. It doesn't magically kill you. It just kills you.
I've got more defense than ever.
Take that, and I'll take this. Okay, there's lava down there. That scares me. That really scares me. Because all my toughness might not matter if I fall in the lava. Yeah, you're just a skeleton. You're not as scary as lava. I mean, really. I'm a knight. I'm the jeweled knight. Yeah, you run away. Yeah, it's actually kind of an... I'm rather impressed by enemies that know when to run away. They could potentially draw you into, I am being bitten in the back. They can draw you into ambushes. I looked behind me a second ago and there was nothing there. That's a storm wand. I don't... A locked door? Who's ever heard of a locked door? Open up! Hey, you! You get back here. I'm so slow I can't chase enemies down anymore. You're gonna go in the lava, aren't you? Enemies are faster than me. That's kind of an annoyance. Yeah, I've got you cornered now. Yeah, you didn't like that, did you? Skeleton man. I guess if they go into lava and die, you still get credit, because you seem to get credit for any sort of death that the enemies undergo or befall, whatever death befalls them.
Nah, nah.
What? Oh, hello, Nibbly. I did not conceptualize the direction of that sound correctly. Thought that came from the left. Came from the right. And or middle. So this is like a maze type section of the maze. Well, they usually call them the mazes or dungeons. It was a very maze-like section of this dungeon. It's, what I said earlier was repetitive. You were repetitive. Right, that's the locked door. It's like, why did I leave that area unturned? Because it was locked. You didn't have a choice. Good reason. Fair enough. Hello? It's weird to have a patch of bare rock in the middle of hallways. Adjusting my mouse here. Kind of reminds me of Dungeon Keeper. It's like the imps were able to mess with all these walls, but this is one of the permanent rocks on the edge of the map, so they couldn't finalize the walls, so they just left it. It's just how Dungeon Keeper works. It's one of those... Reference to Dungeon Keeper physics. That I did not expect them to charge so quickly, even though I've kind of gotten to know their AI now. I've kind of gotten used to these skulls, or at least I think I would by now. That's poison anyways. Whack. Whoop. And that black area is... Yeah, that's... I see. Interesting. A key as an item. They or as like... It's not part of your inventory, it just goes down there. It's like, it's a key item. It's like a special key item section. So they definitely expected you to run to a locked door at this point. This might be like a level that generates... This stage might not be so random in comparison to other stages. We'll just say that. This might be a boss stage kind of coming up or something. If so, I'm ready for a boss fight. I'm ready for whatever you got. I'm ready for whatever you got, skull bitey. Hello. Dodge, dodge. Ouchie, they shot me back. They shot me in the back. Gotcha. Swing your sword right and left. Poke, poke, poke. Alright. That worked. Feeling a little hurt. Wondering if I shouldn't nibble on my cheese a little early. Deals 18 points of health, though, so... I want to wait till I'm a little bit more wounded. Ouchie. Purple magic potion. What did the purple do? Purple stuff. That was resist magic. That was actually decent. So... What the hell? I'll get rid of my arrows. Or no, I know what I'm going to do. Just in case, I'll just drink it, and I'll keep my arrows. If I get blasted in the next couple of seconds, that'll work out fine. Well, hey! And I almost did get blasted in the next couple of seconds. Okay, I'm dropping my healing right there. I am extra slow. He made me extra slow. Aw, the restoration potion. You destroyed the restoration potion, you jerk. You're a jerk, you know that? I wanted that restoration potion so badly. Oh well. Just wait for myself to get healed. Restock my shelves. Destroying my lovely healing potion. Oh, it was a full health restorer. Such a shame. Because I don't think I whacked it. I'm pretty sure he whacked it. Okay, it doesn't look like he's coming to me, so I guess I'll have to come to him. Maybe he is coming to me. Are you coming to me? You want to come to me? I think he does want to come to me. Ah, he slowed me. Alright, bite into the apple and charge! Yes! Health. 27 health. I am feeling great! Oh yeah, I had those defense potions. Get Yithian Orb. You have the orb. Now get to the surface and escape. Oh, this was like the main quest? Well, that wasn't so bad. Well. Alright then. I think we can do this. I think we can win this time, people. Iron Skin. Because I had it in my slots. Somebody's nibbling me in the butt. Don't nibble me in the butt. That's an iron butt. I've got an iron butt. You can nibble. Aw, healing potion destroyed. Who does that, really? I mean, who does that? Ooh, good. Oh, it's cola. I like a cola. It's not as good as beer, but it's good. So things are intense now. I like this. This is fun. Dun, 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 dun. I get to hack lots of monsters to pieces, and I get to make my heroic escape. I get to do stuff, and it's lots of fun. I get to hack lots of skeletons. I get to kill lots of things, and then I will take the two-handed bow. Hello. We have a lot of arrows. I always wanted to play with a bow. Yum! I want to play with it!
Ah, look at me. I'm firing arrows.
You! Who? You who? Ah, it was him over there. Arrow for you! Arrow for you! Arrow for you! This isn't working out. I'm actually getting my butt kicked. I don't have as much armor with the bow. Turns out I wasn't much of an archer anyways. Does this do anything? That's a Warren Longbow. Wah! I've got the orb, look at me! Don't you want to come get me? I've gotten. Oh, did I drink a? I drank something by accident, didn't I? I drank an ale. Oh, whale. Oh wait, I want more ironness. Okay, good. Full health, and I'm restoring health anyways. Forward, forward march. This is not the time to get relaxed. This is the time to kick a lot of butt. Wow, a lot of enemies piled up there. Attack power! What in the world are you doing there, my son? My friend? My son, what am I, a priest? I have become a priest. I'm numb! You may be dumb, but I am numb. I don't know, it sounds similar. Anyways, apple! Actually, I need to eat that apple. Let's keep going. Floor 6. And they changed the music throughout. Going through the sewer. Hey! I'm going through the sewer and enjoying the grooves. You can't sneak up on me and hit me in the back. Who said that you got to be faster than me? Well, the developers of the game, with good reason, because... I'm not ready! I'm not ready, you jerk! Stop it! I wasn't ready. I was putting stuff in my belt. I had my hands in my belt. Okay, fine. You run away. I'm gonna put on my edible steak. Wait, I'm gonna put on my iron skin potion. Haha. Poison skeleton. I'm not I guess skeletons can't get poisoned. Still, poison skeleton anyways.
It poisoned you, even though that can't happen.
Hoo-ha! Warren Fire Wand. No, thank you. That's a Warren Wand of self-killing, is what it is. I found my tactic for this game, and that's being super tanky. Hello there, wizard! Let's play Wizards and Warriors. I get to be the warrior. And the warrior wins in that game. Okay. Well, actually, the wizard won a lot of times when I was playing, but the warrior had infinite continues, and that worked out. Mm-hmm. Oh, hey. Up we go. Floor 5. That was unexpected. You must have been up above me and or just suddenly spawned behind me. Much like last time. Resist magic. We're just gonna drink that right now for some reason. I guess I could have held on to that. I have a lot of space in my inventory now. Yeesh! You almost hit me. You did hit me. Well, you got one good hit in and now you're dead. Probably. You're very tough. Tankard. That was the same tankard from before, I think. I can now start using the wands and not potentially kill myself if I hit a wall. But I would almost kill myself nonetheless. And that's only if I'm at full health. So, yeah, I just don't like the idea of wands. You gotta be careful. You gotta be really good if you want to use wands. I'll just say that. Being a tank doesn't require nearly as much skill. Poo water. Poo water! I'm gonna be so done. I'm gonna need such a shower when I get home. I need a shower! Hello, Mr. Ranged Dude. Interloper. 8 gold. I still care about money and I don't know why. I do not know why. Was I starting with my money that I had last time? Okay, let's engage numbness and get healing. Ow, whack. Right in the face. You're being a jerk. I am not evading these very well at all. Let's back up. Let's back up and wait for the healing to do its stuff. Okay. Careful now. Let's get some steak and ale ready. Or bread. How's the scroll of health work? Very similar to the potion of health. Okay. Now let's move up. Okay, dodge. I said dodge, now we gotta eat bread. Okay, that guy was brutal. He was in a position where I could not move very fast thanks to the water. Low speed and range units can be brutal. Yeesh. I'm starting to get a little worried. I've been having to go through a lot of healing items. This is getting a little tense. I like it, though. I like it. Am I going the right way? Yeah. Okay. Forward! Whack. And I am gaining levels. I am more powerful than I ever have been before, so I don't have an incredible amount to worry about, but I can't relax. That's for damn sure. Uh-oh. It's another one of them in a difficult position. Haha, yes, you come to me. You come to me. Yes, gotcha. Don't you interlope. He totally interloped. He just jumped over his mage like nuts. That guy is protecting his wizard really well. You were a jerk. Wow, did you see that guy? He beat the crap out of me. What an interloping jerk. Interfering dude. Okay, well, we still have an extra potion of restoration. So that does... I still am feeling happy about my odds of winning this, but I'm getting a little worried. It turns out I'm gonna need all the healing I can get. Let's get some speed so we can get out of here. I see the value of speed now. It gets you the hell out of there. Let's get the hell out of here! Okay, yeah, one of these floors I'm gonna be a bit worried about going through just because it's got a lot of falling potential. And so if I get shot, I've been knocked before, so if I get shot, like, off of ledge, I could potentially fall down a chasm! You're a jerk, sneaky skull. Who told you? Oh, cola. Well, you're not such a jerk after all. If you've come to deliver me cola, well, that's different. That's completely different. I will take your cola. I don't need arrows. I need cola. Let's put on the cola. What? It's the blue cola. Do you remember, like, I think, yeah, Pepsi did that at one point. Pepsi Blue. Didn't go over very well. Not suggested. Whack, whack, whack attack. I've been whacked in the back with a whack attack. Whack attack in the back. Skulls gave me no cola this time. Where's the cola skulls? And now presenting the cola skulls. That was certainly an advertising campaign that they missed out on. The cola skulls. And ladies and gentlemen, the cola skulls.
Yeah, you love the cola skulls.
Everyone wants to drink cola when the cola skulls come and deliver it to you.
You jerk, sneaky snooker. Coming round whenever the wizard's being attacked. That's... Get longbow, or do not get longbow. Whatever, I don't care. Take this skull. Do you have cola? I heard that you contain cola from a reasonable source, one of my friends. No, they contain longbows. What are you telling me they contain cola?
Oh, they contain cola. Usually they contain cola.
Cross the spikes. Going the right way. I mean, you basically have to. That was a barrage. I don't like the idea of barrages. It almost sounds like a barge. Yeah, I'm just gonna run away. See ya! You have fun protecting whatever you wanted to protect, because you're not protecting it anymore. I got it! Haha! I got your ball, and I'm taking it with me back home. So your magic balls are no concern of mine. Oh my god, they caught up to me! This is bad! Drink the ale! Feel warm! I feel so warm! I'm obviously charismatic and handsome and sexy and great at fighting and all this stuff. Because I've drunk ale. I was getting nibbled on so badly. That was rough! I'm glad I had the ale ready. No, that wasn't a teleport situation because that would have sent me back pretty far. Still. Ale, ale. Cannot fail when you've got the ale. I cannot fail when I've drank the ale. That's for sure. Ooh, you are a bastard for sneaking out in an area where you could knock me off. Luckily, you're not on the other side of the hole. No, let's make it... health, yeah, health. Okay. Be very careful. Did I hit it? I hit it. Okay, whoa! I didn't know if I hit it or not. I might have fallen off because of that. Okay. Get to the other side. Do not let him knock me back. You will not knock me back! You will not knock me off! I am a very afraid... I'd rather be damaged than get knocked off at this point. Stop being a back attacker. You're a jerk when you do that. You know that? I'm gonna whack you. I'm gonna whack your face. Yeah, I seem to hit every time, so maybe the agility was paying off. I think. But then what does more agility do? Or was that just... Or maybe I'm just getting lucky with the... Okay, I could potentially fall here. I'm being shot at, and there's also traps. Be very careful. No, you don't. I don't care how much damage I take. I'm gonna stay on this path. Yeah, you just back off. You just back off. You do that. That's a lot of shooters! That's a lot of shooters! Dang it! This is a problematic. Lots of holes, a narrow passageway. I drank that ale prematurely. Oh well, that's fine. I get a feeling I'm going to be needing it. Excellent steel, who cares? Excellent steel, who cares? Definitely. Ooh, yes! Yes, come into the choke point! And choke and die! Okay, you can shoot for your friends. I wasn't expecting you to... No, no, you can't shoot for your friends. Sometimes you can shoot around your friends. If you're accurate. No, you don't! No, you don't! Haha! Gotcha! I have ale power. You cannot stop me when I've drank ale. Maybe you can. I'm a little scared. Don't... I'm drunk and I'm still scared. Okay, I'm just gonna run with ale power. Ooh, that's a butt shot. Ooh, that really hurt. Okay, run! Run! I'm still being ale healed. Whew. That came a lot closer than I would have liked it to have come. Oh, dang it, I thought something was hitting me in the butt, but it's just the freaking skeleton in front of me. Okay, re-up my ale. This is crazy. This is getting crazy. Get in the niche. Get in the niche to survive. Everyone's got to find a niche in life. Sometimes you got to take that statement literally. Haha. This is just getting more and more intense. This is getting really intense. As far as intensity is concerned, I've got enough max health. Get that action flute in there, yeah! It's always the most intense action instrument you can get is the flute. Yeah, I see you, Mr. Floaty. Come on down. Come on down! Just die already. 9 gold! Stop! You got me stuck! Oh, you. I'm stuck on you. I'm just stuck on you, baby. Did he, like, spawn or something? Edible, edible, edible bread, edible apple, edible, edible, edible. We got some bongo action now. Not much more to go! I think we've got this, ladies and gentlemen. But let's not call it before it's too... Or let's not call it before it has truly occurred. Let's not call it too early. That's what I'll say. Dang it! Ow! That's okay. Just a little bit of damage. Ooh, healing potion. I'm gonna just gulf that... Or no. I'm not hurt enough. And did I say gulf that? Like the Gulf of Mexico? I meant like gulp it. I'm just gonna gulp that right now. But no. No. Need to hold on to my healing. This is a dramatic escape. That I am doing very slowly. And deliberating some on what items I should have in my hands and other stuff. Doesn't seem quite so actionist. Whenever a tank is doing the escaping. You step on that. Yeah. Ouchie. Are your spells getting more powerful? Because, I mean, ouch, man. Really. Okay, the trap went and reset. Need something to throw on that. Give me that. Okay. Chuck. Oh, miss.
Oh, missed.
Well, someone will trigger that for me in a second. Guess I'm just waiting to heal up. About that. Okay, if I throw short, then I can get it. Also, let's reload. Scroll of teleport. What about there? Aha! Go, go, go! Okay, so monsters are probably piled up on this floor. I'm curious what's over there, but really, Tiegon, what could be so great that's over there this late in the game? It's gonna be some leftover first floor stuff that you didn't get the first way around. Haha! Ho ho! Hee hee! Take that! No, you don't get away from me! That's right! Eat the apple! What, a normal human's gonna fight me now? I don't think normal humans can stop me. Over here! I've been fighting skeletons, which apparently are better than normal humans. You know, a lot of games, skeletons are worse than normal humans, or equivalent. It's not very often that they're better. Certain games, certainly there's like ancient warrior skeletons. Oh, this was the last floor! Thought there was like another one. Alright! The Delver has escaped! You brought back the orb! A multitude of cries! The multitude cries out as realities collapse. That's not what I expected. Okay. I got nearly 500 gold, 190 monsters killed, lots of damage taken, Lots of potions and food drank nearly equal. 6 scrolls used, I wasn't a big scroll user, and 18 traps tripped. Finished! So what happens if I play again? So like, I start with my money. It's like New Game Plus. Oh, okay. Is that the only way to retain your gold? Or maybe I was retaining gold from my other tries and I just didn't realize how much gold I started with. Anyways, I did it. I'm not sure what other challenge there is, if this game gets more challenging or not in some other ways, but I enjoyed Delver. It was still a lot of fun. I enjoyed killing myself. So thanks for watching, everyone. I'm Tiegon Barry. This has been Delver. I hope you enjoyed it, and if you did, like and subscribe to my channel. And have good delving out there to you, everyone. Good night.